Hello dear students, hope you all are doing well. And today's class we are going to start question and answer and some exercises on the lesson Good Morning. Okay, shall we start? Yes, let's start our exercises and question and answer. Okay, please write these question and answers and new words, opposite words, nouns in your CW. Okay, yes, let's start now. See, first you have to write date and day, subject and unit number 1, Good Morning. Okay, first main we are going to write new words. You know that, right children? When I was explaining the lesson, I have given few new words. So first let's start our notes with the new words. See, what are the new words we have learned in the poem Good Morning? Yes, first word is creeping. See, C-R-E-E-P-I-N-G, creeping. Oh, I have given the meaning also. Yes, next second one, awake. A-W-A-K-E, awake. And the third one, gone away. See, G-O-N-E, gone. A-W-A-Y, gone away. Next, fourth one, sky. S-K-Y, sky. Next, fifth one, wind. W-I-N-D, wind. Next, second main. Now, we are going to write rhyming words. Hope children, you know what are rhyming words? Rhyming words are? Rhyming words are same sound. Okay, yes. Now first one, see, for day we are going to write say and way. For example, day, D-A-Y, day. For that we can write say, S-A-Y, say, and way, W-A-Y, way. Second one, be, B-E-E, be. And for that we can write he and tree. See, B, he and tree. H-E, he, T-R-E-E, tree. And the third one, sun. S-U-N, sun. Rhyming words, F-U-N, fun. R-U-N, run. Next, fourth one, creep. C-R-E-E-P, creep. For that we can write sleep and heap. S-L-E-E-P, sleep. H-E-E-P, heap. Okay. And the third man, opposite words. See the first one. Day, opposite word of day, night. D-A-Y, day. N-I-G-H-T, night. And the second one, awake, asleep. See, A-W-A-K-E, awake. A-S-L-E-E-P, asleep. Okay. And the third one, W-I-D-E, wide. And the opposite of wide, narrow. N-A-R-R-O-W, narrow. And the fourth one, gone. Opposite of gone, come. G-O-N-E, gone. C-O-M-E, come. Next, in this lesson, we can see nouns, some of the nouns. So nouns, children, nouns are naming words. It may be a name of a person, name of place, name of things, name of animals. Okay, see, naming words. In this lesson we can see some nouns. First one, sky, S-K-Y, sky. Second one, S-U-N, sun. Third one, W-I-N-D, wind. Fourth one, B-E-E-S, bees. And the fifth one, B-I-R-D-S, birds. And the sixth one, T-R-E-E-S, trees. Okay. Yes. Now we are going to see, we are going to write, answer the following questions. Here, question and answers. Look at the first question. Why is the child in the poem happy? Why is the child happy? Why was she happy? Can you see the answer? Yes. See here. I have written the answer. The child in the poem is happy because it is morning now and the night has been over. Okay. See here. Child. Child. I am in. The poem. P-O-E-M. Poem. I-S is. H-A-P-P-Y, happy, because, B-E-C-A-U-S-E, because, I-T, it, I-S, is, morning, M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning, now, N-O-W, now, A-N-D, and, T-H-E-D, N-I-G-H-T, night, H-A is, has, B-E-E-N, been, over, O-V-E-R, over. Okay? Yes. Now, the second question. To whom does the child say good morning? See ya. Answer. T-H-E, the child. C-H-I-L-D, child. Says, S-A-Y-S, says good morning. G-O-O-D, good. M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning. Good morning. T-O-T-H-E, the, S-K-Y, sky, the sun, T-H-E, the, S-U-N, sun, and the wind, T-H-E, the, W-I-N-D, wind. Next, birds, B-I-R-D-S, birds, trees, T-R-E-E-S, trees, grass and bees, see, G-R-A-S-S, grass, A-N-D, and B-E-E-S, bees. Now see the children. To whom does the child say good morning? Child says good morning. Do you remember the answer? See, says good morning to the sky, the sun, the wind, birds, trees, grass, and bees. Okay. Yes, children. Let's see the third question. Okay. Yes, see here. Third question. See, what does the child want to do? Okay. See here. Answer. The child wants to play with the birds and bees. See, child, what she wanted to do? Yeah, she wanted to play with the birds and bees. Okay. Yeah. See, T-H-E-D-E, C-H-I-L-D, child. W-A-N-T-S, wants, T-O-2, P-L-A-Y, play, W-I-T-H, with, T-H-E-D, B-I-R-D-S, birds, A-N-D, and B-E-E-S, bees. Okay, next, children, see this one. In the morning, I say, how will you wish morning? Whether it is good morning, good night, good evening, morning. Yes, it is. See here, in the morning. Morning, I say, means, how will you wish? Yes, good morning. Correct, right? See, good morning. G-O-O-D, good. M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning. Good morning. Okay, next you see, at night. See, at night I say, how will you wish at night? Yes, it is good night. G-O-O-D, good. N-I-G-H-T, good night. And next, see, a dog says, how does dog wish? Morning. See, we are human beings, right? So, you and I, or else human beings, how we wish morning? We say good morning. If it is night, we say good night. If it is afternoon, we say good afternoon. Then what about this dog? Yes, the dog says, how does dog say? Yes, it is bow, B-O-W, bow, and wow, W-O-W, bow, wow. Okay, yes, now next, a cow says, how does a cow say good morning? Yes, yes, say, it is M-O-O, M. See, look at this, children. How does it say? Cow says moo moo. See, yam wo wo moo. Yam wo wo moo. Moo moo. Okay. Now, next, to your friends. To your friends. Friends, no. Friend. To your friend. How will you wish morning? Good morning. Here. See, you can wish like this. Good morning. And you can write your friend name. For example, I'm going to write my friend name. Good morning, Dia. Okay. See, I have written my friend name here. You write your friend name. Okay. See, I wish to my friend like this. Good morning, Dia. Like that. Can you? You have to write your friend name here. See, good morning. Then here you write your friend name. Okay. Yes. Next here, see, to your teacher. How do you wish to your teacher? Good morning. Good morning. Yes. Good morning, ma'am. Or else madam. Good morning, madam. Correct, no? Yes. Now you see, children. Next, look at this fifth question. How would you wish them? Wish them in the sense the teacher and the and your friends. Okay. How would you wish them when you leave school in the evening? While leaving school in the evening, how will you wish? Yes, see here. When I leave school, I say goodbye, friends. Correct, right? Evening we say goodbye. See, goodbye, friends, to all my friends. See, goodbye. Okay. And see the next one. I say, then what about your teacher? See here. I say goodbye, madam, to my teacher. Goodbye, ma'am. You say, right? See, goodbye, ma'am, to my teacher. Okay, children, see, in this lesson, good morning lesson, first we have learned the lesson, meanings, then explanation, everything. Afterwards, so exercise parts are there. So we have written question and answer, everything is over. So write and send it to me. Okay, yes.